So System, we are the 3D experience company. So our roots are in engineering software, but we're a lot more than just software.
We live in an experience economy. No longer do people want to be sold to, they want to experience things. Reveal the World Tour, in short, is 8 different simulation stations, different virtual reality and augmented reality experiences.
We've done traditionally, historically, a lot of events. Events are a great way to meet with users and prospects. However, there's always budget concerns, so not everyone gets to go to an event. And sometimes you want to bring out certain audiences, but because of budgeting schedule, they can't come. So this is really an opportunity for us to take the event to our customer site, or for academic students to the university site as well. But what we're noticing too, it's not just the users, but their managers as well. Our users, a lot of them are very focused, very specialized in simulation they do. So it's an opportunity to, when they come on the tour, to bring their manager with them and show them, say, this is what I do as well and the projects that I'm working on, so they have a better understanding exactly what their users do from that simulation standpoint too. We're able to customize each stop. We're in Detroit, so as you can see, we have a lot of automotive experiences. But if we're going next week, we're going to be going to a place where there's a life science company, so we're able to switch out those experiences for life science. Even just yesterday, we had a company that is focused in wind come on tour unexpectedly, and we were able to switch out one of the experiences. We actually have a wind turbine, so it's very relevant to them. But the opportunity to customize your event, even day by day, that is just terrific because it speaks even deeper to the customer.
Working with MRA has been a blessing. They are experts in the industry with the mobile experience.
It's just great to have people who are experienced and you know exactly what you need to do. For example, we have a site and I said, gosh, I don't know, even the people at the site don't know if it's going to work. Sherry's like, yeah, send me a Google map or send me a picture, and they just evaluate it just to make sure that this can come and safely come and is well positioned that people can hop on.